We have breaking news tonight. We have just learned iconic civil rights leader Dr. Joseph Lowery has died.
Dr. Lowery is one of the founders of the Southern Christian Leadership Conference.
He was vice president of the SCLC while Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was president. After Dr. King's death, Lowery continued to lead marches and boycotts against racism. He has often been referred to as the dean of the civil rights movement. He also spent more than two decades as a board member for MARTA. In 2001, Clark Atlanta University established the Lowery Institute for Justice and Human Rights, and that same year, Lowery Boulevard was named in his honor. Dr. Lowery also gave the benediction at President Obama's inauguration and received the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 2009. Dr. Lowery was 99 years old.